This is what I found in my PS4 box. Forgot about this. I found the manual as well, but I found this with it. Titles are quite old now. I played most of them. Wow, welcome to the future of play. Quite interesting though. If I'm going too fast, you can just pause the video. Sorry about the quality if it's bad. You know, my phone is quite dated now. Oh, I like the red controller. Awesome. Yeah, I'm not into headphones really. Even online gameplay, I don't like online. Online sucks for me. I'd rather play two players with a buddy. I guess I can play it online, but I tried Fortnite and so on. I did not like Fortnite at all. Okay, No Man's Sky. Sure. I believe I bought my fat model of the PS4 back in 2016, I believe. Or it could be 2015. Can't actually remember. But my fat model was gone for repairs. The power supply blew, but I bought a PS4 Slim. So now I can sell the fat model. This is what I found with the in the box of the fat model. The Slim PS4 did not come with a box, which was fine with me. Come on, focus. Why aren't you focusing? Sorry. There we go. Hope you can see that. Oh, heavy rain. I love heavy rain. God of War Remastered. I think that's 3. I do not like. Perhaps a new God of War. Let's see. Street Fighter. I played one of the Batmans, but on PS3. Was alright. It's interesting to play. Interesting. I think we nearly halfway, or I believe we are halfway done. I played this game. Solid metal. Metal gear. And it was, well, it wasn't really for me. It actually sucked. See, I have a huge collection of games, video games, but I'm very specific what I play. I'm not a collector of every single video game. Unless it's retro video games. I've got stuff that's on floppy disks. I played this game. I actually loved the Lego Jurassic World. Well, anything with Lego, I actually enjoy. Except Lego World. Now, that sucked. It was actually quite good for its time. It's similar to Minecraft. But, you know, I'm not a big fan of Lego World. But Minecraft itself, I love. I have this game. It was very good. Okay, this one. Yeah, I'm not into soccer or FIFA or anything sport related. I believe I actually have this one as well. Okay. Dimensions. I can't remember if I played that. Some of the games I play, then I sell. But some of them I play and keep. Ps Vita. I still have my Ps Vita. Traded in my PSP for the Ps Vita. I have to say, it's very good, though it's not very popular. Still a very good handheld console gaming device. Okie dokie. We're nearly done. Yeah, a lot of things changed since, I think, 2016, yes. Nearly done. Okay, now it's focusing out. Come on. Okay, well, that's that. Really love this cover. Okay, hope you enjoyed that.